On June 15, 2013, Hassan Rouhani was elected as the president of Iran. Rouhani, a moderate cleric, succeeded Mahmoud Ahmadinejad and assumed office with the promise of a more moderate and pragmatic approach to governance. His election was seen as a potential opportunity for diplomatic engagement between Iran and Western countries, particularly regarding Iran's nuclear program. Rouhani's presidency marked a notable shift in Iran's domestic and international policies.